There's just nothing worth looting at all anywhere. Emmett was building as a door. Laundromat, there won't be any guns in here. No, don't open that door. Didn't realise it said to Commonwealth to last, so I've pressed it. Right, what's out here? Here we go, this is what we're talking about. Looks like something I can get loot in here. I've been in here before. I didn't go all the way around it. I have to check absolutely every nook and cranny of everywhere for bullets. We have to attack food as well. Too much in cat run. We'll have that. Don't look like there's anything up here. Move it down. What's in here? Slocum Joe's basement. Alright, there must be something down here. Taking piss now. You've got... Nothing. What's the point of this building? I'm gonna have to call this a session soon as well. What? See what I mean? They're just destroying me. I don't even know when that was. Commonwealth. Load that one. Right, I'm going to do something else as well. What I don't want to do, but... turning it right down, because it's just impossible. To the point where it ain't even funny to play, it's not even fun to play the game. Alright, we've turned difficulty down, let's see how we fare now. That's probably why I'm struggling so much. Well, with a drop down from here, then he look. Fuckers, let's say. What? You take it piss? That's a bit better. Use that. Last time I blown up soon second or what down here. Oh yeah. Now we're getting somewhere. Gun burnt to ammo though. Coffee cup. Oh, go away. Oh, go away! I'm not too used to Fallout 3. Try open this door. Let's go into the mat and see what's in here. Oh shit. Minigun. What junk have I got? Loads. Just drop loads of this tat. All this junk I've picked up. So I thought I'd have found a vendor by now. to go in here. I remember in trailer this place was full of ghouls down here. There's got to be something in here, surely. What? That was that door. That one bobby pin, no. Fuck, blast his limbs off. Piss off. I'm not used to this. I've got a musket somewhere, I'm gonna try that out. Eh?